the book.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. I think this is a book, When Hari Met His Sally, is a book that got me hooked from its very title itself. Very, very contemporary. Completely deals with, or perhaps gives girls and guys of my age the real perspective of romance, unlike the fictional, the bookish, the Bollywoodish romance that we all grow up, being conditioned to. So this kind of clears it all. It's not only about falling in love and having a boyfriend. It's about, I think, the real issues that happen when you have a person who also has his dreams, who also has his personality, and not necessarily your timings just match with each other. So what I liked about it, it's contemporary and very, very real.
Do you think we could adapt it into a movie? Does it have the makings of a movie?
It should be adapted into a movie. I think it's... I couldn't take my eyes off. I couldn't close the book. And I'm a very lousy reader. So for me, like I said, I got completely hooked by the jaw. And this got to be made into a film. It'll be a running success.
Harsh, we have a question for you before we move into the reading. If Amrita, you had to cast her between the two girls, which one would you pick?
You want to start a fight between us or what? No, because I think we have had this discussion, me and Amrita, before. And after she read the book, I think you identify with both characters, right? One of them is very ambitious, very aggressive, very assertive, and she's the one who chases the missing romance in her life. While the other one comes from a small town and is much more grounded and realistic. So she can identify, although if I was given a free hand, I would choose her to play Simi. But she's going to hate the stereotype.
No, I think there's a little bit of both these girls in me, and I'm sure every woman will feel that, because today I think a woman rules in the man's world, you know. It's more like that. It's more like there's a man behind every successful woman, because she's more aggressive, she's more ambition oriented, she has the dreams, she wants to buy the house. So we all are like that today, you know. We tend to push the men in our lives to achieve our dreams and to get higher in life. So I completely, and I think given in Tia's situation, I would behave exactly like. So there is a Tia in me and there is a Simi in me also. So I think that's the good part. This trio romance which gets into a thriller, both the genres which you have so beautifully amalgamated, rom-com and thriller, and both are my favorite genres. So yeah, that's why Hari Met His Sally should be made into a movie.
All right, let's move on to the book reading now. If you'd like to tell us a little bit about the passage that you're reading before you start.